As I was walking one fine summer's morning, the birds in the bushes, they sweetly did sing. The lads and the lasses together were sporting. Going down to the factory, their work to begin. I spied one amongst them, much fairer than any, a skin like the lilies that bloom in the dell, her cheeks like the red rose that bloom in the valley. But she's only a poor, hard-working factory girl. I stepped up to her, I thought for to view her, when on me she cast a proud look of disdain. Stand off me, stand off me, and do not insult me. For although I'm a poor girl, I think it no shame. I don't mean to harm you, nor yet love to slight you, but grant me one favor, pray where do you dwell? I am a poor orphan without family or relations, and I'm only a poor hard-working factory girl. I've lands, I have houses adorned with ivory. I've gold in me pocket and silver as well. And if you'll go with me, I'll make you a lady. So try and say yes, my sweet factory girl. Well, love and temptation rules o'er many a nation, with many a lady perhaps you'd do well. But me friends and me comrades, they would all frown upon it. For I'm only a poor hard-working factory girl. It's true, I did love her, but now she won't have me. So all for her sake, I shall wander alone, o'er high hills and valleys, where no man can know me. Far away from the sound of the factory bell.